A sense of pride, history and unity dominated celebrations, and right at the very heart of it, on the water, on land, and on the marae, King Te Hetia, leader of the Kingitanga movement for the last 12 years.
I want to reassure you that I'm determined, strong and capable of doing what must be done for the Kingitanga.
Thousands flocked to the King's official home to celebrate the founding of Kingitanga, the movement that sought to unify Māori against increasing colonial pressures in 1858. 160 years on, the King's still advocating for his people, still seeking to keep them together in a rapidly changing world.
In the next decade, I think that technology is going to prove a challenge, and we have to meet those challenges.
The anniversary marked by a display of 160 waka, a variety of craft from outriggers to single skulls, saluting the seafaring journey that ended in Aotearoa.
I'm actually proud of it. Yeah, because
family.
Yeah, and just getting together.
It's brought a lot of groups together, a lot of iwis together.
We have Queen's birthday, you know, it's just the same thing.
The showstopper, undoubtedly this masterful display, hours of practice making difficult manoeuvres look easy on the fast-flowing river.
It takes a lot of hours. Our Wakatowa guys have been training for more than 6 weeks to be able to make sure that this goes off without a hitch.
All worth it for memories that'll last another 160 years. Nicole Bremner, One News.